Manny Pacquiao or Juan Manuel Marquez? Who do you like?
I like both fighters. No.
Who do you like better? Who wins?
I don't know.
Okay. How about Kelly Pavlik, Andre Ward?
Kelly trained here, so I will support Kelly. Him, you know.
Matthew Conrad has three questions. Who would win, a Berto Ortiz rematch?
Ortiz. I think Ortiz.
What's the future for Bam Bam?
Bright future, great future.
And he wants to know, why didn't you stop the Pacquiao Margarito fight?
You see, is that what I told you? You're not gonna win a situation.
Never gonna win.
I just got here. Orale. I just got here. Bueno, así mero, güey. Orale.
Orale, cabrón, que no ves.
There we go. Shit.
Oh, so you're not gonna ask him something on camera?
Oh, no.
What?
You know, your dad said he's in love with Triple G.
Yeah, he is. No, honestly.
Wait, for the record, it's not now. I'm a big fan since he was.
No fucking lie.
He don't even fucking know who he was.
He met him like 2 weeks ago when he went to see Mikey train. When he went to see Mikey train.
Yeah, he's in love with him. Like, he has a thing for him.
I like him. He's one of my favorite fighters. Pacquiao, Rios, Golovkin, Nonito. Right now, top 4.
And
me. 5.